Hey again. You know, actually, this is the part of the show where normally we'd be getting ready to go on, but we have, in a week full of surprises, this might be the biggest one of all. Last summer, we were on tour in Europe, and we played at the Roskilde Festival, and I don't know if you're familiar with that festival, with it. A lot of great bands play there every year. ZZ Top, Neil Young, Velvet Underground, U2, everyone, you can see anyone any given year. But there was one band in particular from Germany that really just blew us away, probably more than anyone else. And I was looking at Polestar last week and couldn't believe my eyes to see that they were actually here in the U.S. And but playing only on the West Coast. But you know, we got in touch with their management and found out that they were coming through on their way back to Germany. They're actually just here on a layover, and we called them up and asked if they could come just, you know, do a song, if they even had time for that, and incredibly they said they're available. So it's my pleasure to introduce you tonight, all the way from Germany, A Matter of Trust.
Thank you very much.
I get it.
You had a little boy.
We're very happy to be here. In the United States. Great country.
John, we're on a layover. Got to remind you.
It's a fun place.
Not a lot of time for chit-chat. On a layover.
Still just wanted to say it's fun.
Here we go. One, two, three, four.
I know you have doubts.
Soon, but maybe before you go, could you just introduce the band?
Absolutely. I also want to thank James for participating tonight. Our lead guitarist died on the plane. Unfortunately, he had a horrible accident. James, it's an honor to play with you again. Too bad you couldn't.
Yeah.
But we didn't.
Too bad another person didn't die in the band.
Oh, that totally reminds me. I want to dedicate our set tonight to our guitar player. Who died?
You asked me a question earlier. What was that?
Just to name the people in the band.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry.
I thought you asked how we got our name. I'm sorry.
I was working up to that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's Todd. His nickname is Simon. That's John's nickname is JJ.
And this is John. His
nickname is... Oh, no, I'm John.
His nickname is John. Just a little longer than saying John.
I thought that
might get a bigger laugh, but I guess it did.
I actually don't know these guys. Well, Todd, John, how did you get your name?
Oh, okay. It's actually a great story. John and I, this John, were at a diner. Where was it in? What's that city? Was it Frankfurt or Berlin?
What's that city?
It's Berlin, right? We were in a diner, and
it was Cologne.
I've never been to Cologne.
No, it was Bitburger. With the Nazis.
And we were just talking about he was going away on a trip, and he was worried about his girlfriend, and you know, just trust issues. And I just said, hey, you know, these relationships—they're a matter of trust. And then he's like, wait, put the fork down. And we knew we were onto at least knew we had a band name then. And then,
remember when Reagan went to Bitburg? Yeah.
How long have you guys been together?
I'll take that one. 2 years.
I thought to ask that because I noticed you're still using the lyrics.
Well, you know.
Oh, yeah, that's part of our shtick.
No, don't.
You're still wearing the sweatshirt.
John, he took a fucking.
Does everyone know what shtick means?
He jabbed us, man. He jabbed us. You fucking took a poke at us. We made a special tree. We weren't even supposed to be routed through Newark. This cost us, I think it was $31,000 extra. We booked this on like 20 minutes notice. Suddenly, hey, we're going to go route it differently. And that's probably more than you guys are making tonight. No offense. But and to take the little you don't remember the words thing is not...
Well, I know you guys got a flight to catch, and we thank you so much for joining us tonight. Happy New Year, Matter of Trust.
Happy New Year, Hoboken.
Happy New Year. Happy Monica.
New Jersey, right? New Jersey, Hoboken.
Hey, thank you.
Trevor got yelled at by John Benjamin.
Yeah, you should tell Trevor that he should never, ever be on stage.